Yeah, we're already near the end of the game.
Yamato here. What's up? Sorry, I lost the target. And I'm currently battling a giant Mumohei.
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm on my way. We're about to fight. We're about to fight him. Don't worry. We here.
Understood.
Oh, you're talking about this?
Let's move.
If anyone says it's ripped off Attack on Titan, I'm sorry, but this is a Wii game, and the Wii was out before Attack on Titan even existed, okay? Just let me get that straight. So technically, Attack on Titan ripped this off. Oh, you mother... Okay, now let's get out of here. There's no need to deal with that archer fool. Because he won't even exist in a few seconds. Like, trust me, when I walk off this screen, he will be gone. You're not about to hit me. Yeah, this game is best ran through an emulator because, you know, computers, they depend. If you have a really strong computer, this can definitely make this game run how it's intended to run and not like this, alright? It's not going to be chugging is what I'm saying. So basically, if you want to play an OG, real Wii version, I guess, then yeah, give it a try. It's not really all that bad, you know? Sure, it lags out a bunch, but it doesn't take away from the experience. It doesn't really take away from the experience at all. The lag does not do anything bad for the game. It just slows it down a little bit. Alright. Yes, I'm okay. Oh! Oh! Okay, time. Dragon Blade Rasengan. Who shot me?
I'll heal your wounds. There.
Ah, come on. Ah, you mother. You gonna get it. Dragon Blade. Ah. Dragon Blade. Oh yeah, if I get the water bullet, water pistol scroll, then I'll use that on that, okay? That's what the water pistol is for. Yeah, but dude, ooh, this is where the puzzles start to come in. So yeah. This is gonna be fun. You know? I think that is the first time you guys have ever seen my health bar extend. But yeah, that's basically what it does. Trust me, when I get water pistol, I'm gonna run all the way back there and I'm gonna put that fire out. Wait, do I already have water pistol? Yeah, I don't have it already, so that's a pickup. So yeah. There it is. Let's go, water pistol. Water pistol!
The lava's too hot. I can't jump over it. I think there are two more switches like this.
Water pistol! Water pistol! Oh, never mind. That's a healing scroll. Alright, how about I activate that? I don't need the healing scroll yet. Okay, let me just look for this water pistol. Oh yeah, by the way, the water pistol scroll may be on the other floor, because there are two floors to this whole thing. So it's like, the top floor is where the switch is going to be. So yeah, the switch to open that gate over there, yeah, that's going to be there. So let me get my water pistol, and then we'll run back there real quick, and then loop around back here so that I can hit that switch, and then there we go. We should be done. That is if no one slows me down. The water pistol scroll should be in this area right here. It should be somewhere right here. Yamato, I'm on my way. Don't worry. Where's that water pistol? Okay, it's time for me to pick up that water pistol later, I guess, because right now, yeah, I think this is what I think it is. So let's just get in this room. It's time for Itachi.
Naruto.
Never mind.
I can't beat this guy alone. Let's use the tactic we used last time.
Leave it to me.
Oh yeah? You mean, where is he? Dragon Blade Rasengan? That tactic? Yeah, I remember that tactic. It worked perfectly fine.
Leave this to me. I'm ready if you need me.
That didn't hit him. Ugh. God. By the way, I can't actually defend, so the defense scroll does nothing other than, you know, take less health from me when I get hit. Hopefully that refilled my health. Hopefully, seriously, hopefully. It just shot a hole in the ceiling. That was close.
You okay, Naruto?
Yes.
Yeah.
We've been trapped.
I'll
have to find another way out.
It's time to blast through that with my Rasengan, okay? No, or I can just climb this wall.
Let's go up. Jump onto the wall. Could you identify the Akatsuki you saw?
Yeah, it was Itachi. And Kisame Hoshigaki.
Itachi's here?
Kisame Hoshigaki.
I lost them once they entered the area.
Let me show you who's your patriarch. They're right behind me. Yes, give me that water pistol, boy. Yeah.
There may be areas you overlooked before. Keep your eyes peeled.
Water pistol! Water pistol! Water pistol! I love this. I love this scroll. Water pistol! Water pistol! Water pistol! Water pistol! Ah, come on!
Always be aware of
this hurts! Ugh, it hurts. You are really getting the nerves? Dang, that killed him immediately. Okay, now let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I got my water pistol, and we can trigger some stuff now. Dude, get your butt out of my face. Alright, time to loop around here. Get that. I need to get that because, you know. Okay, there we go. By the way, this is the same area that I'll have to go to get the curse mark scroll with Sasuke. So yes, I will be coming back to this area. Don't worry. Whoa. The ship of bullet is... stop it! Stop it. Get some help. This is the ship of bullet. Now let's get out of here. I honestly need help. Ah, come on.
Here goes.
I'm seriously dying.
Which won't budge with just your weight, Tarly.
I need a rock.
Should I put a boulder on it?
Yes. You should put a boulder on it. Yes, you need to put a boulder on it. Let's go. Time for that mud wall. Mud wall. Water pistol. Mud wall.
What's with this shaking?
I can't do that. I can't make that jingle. I can't do that jingle. I'm sorry. I'm killing them only because I need health, not because I want to. Yes, I can pull that, by the way. I can pull my mud wall. Now let's make that lava flow. Haha. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, it pushed it down, but that was only because I activated, I actually opened the box. So that's the reason why I did that. And that is where our switch is to get to the freaking dragon. So let's get out of here. No, seriously, we need to get out of here. Ugh, my life. Let's go. You, Gon Ryu, are so dumb sometimes. I can't have you, Gon Ryu, over here screwing with me. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait. Ah, that was horrible. You can't hit me. You can't touch me. Can't touch me. Yeah, you can try. You can try, but you can't. No matter how good you try to position yourself, you're not going to hit. Why does this not feel like working today? Seriously, I need to get over there, but it won't let me. Okay, now we're here. We're finally back. I mean, I'm not going to be an idiot this time. I'm going to push that thing in. And then I'm going to hop back over. And then I'm going to go. Okay? Like, I don't know what I did. Like, I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know what I was thinking when I did that. But I must have been thinking something. Like, I was honestly just so out of it for a second when I did that. I was just like, oh. Dude, this is so cool. This is so awesome. And then it's just like, I forgot what I was doing. I sort of zoned out. Like, that's what the game does to me. It makes me zone out sometimes. Like, I just zone out into the music, and then it's like, whew. I make stupid decisions. You know? Dankoseki? What in the world is Dankoseki, dude? Did they forget to translate Lightning Blade or something? Because he says Lightning Blade. Dankoseki? Atlas. Atlas, I know you translated this game and I know you published it, but come on. I mean, basically this is a Sega game, now that I think about it, because Sega owns Atlas. So yeah, this is a Sega game. Naruto has officially been published by Sega. I mean, Tomy made the game, but still! Yeah, that's right. What are you doing here all alone? What are you doing alone, little one? Oh, Let's finish this. Yeah. And this time I got a different camera angle.
Yamato, we didn't find any Akatsuki members here. How about you?
We didn't find them either.
I guess they're not here anymore.
Nope, they're gone. And that is the end of this part.